First of all, in terms of the cyber attack, we have done really three things. I mean, we have built our defenses higher, quite clearly. Secondly, we have completely revamped our global network so that a successful attack will have a much harder time bringing down the whole company. And thirdly, we have also significantly improved our ability to restore in the event of a successful cyber attack. Mm. The most important for AP Moller-Maersk today is to digitize, and we do have an agenda of first of all digitizing transactions with our customers. Mm. The joint venture with IBM is a step in that direction. We're also digitizing the way we operate the ships, the cranes, the containers. And finally, we do hope that we will be able to create new businesses out of all of the data and that we own.
Speaking of digitization, I mean, you had an op-ed last week talking about just how that experience could shift. You likened it to e-commerce. Help us understand what that vision is 10 to 20 years down the line.
Well, just 2 to 3 years down the line, we would like to have made global container shipping as easy to do for our customers as it is for all consumers today to order an airline ticket. We think that there's plenty of opportunity for improving the customer experience in container shipping. But longer term, there are some issues, some problems we haven't solved in our industry in terms of visibility, in terms of asset productivity, which we believe digitizing or connecting our assets will be able to help us on.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.